Again, we do welcome our guests from Skyline High School. We wish all players good luck in the game. All schools are members of the Utah High School Activities Association and support the statewide sportsmanship program Raise the Bar. Sportsmanship does matter. We ask for your support in demonstrating respect for the game and all the participants by refraining from negative cheers, chants, or behaviors. Please respect decisions made by the referees and other school officials. Enjoy the game and show your school pride. And again, ladies and gentlemen, Utah High School sports are happening safely and successfully in the state, and we are mandating everyone to mask up Utah. In spirit of cooperation and consistency, please wear your mask and physical distance so our student athletes and participants can finish their winter sports safely. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you would please rise and remove your hats to honor America, the playing of our national anthem. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our starting lineups. First, for our visitors from Skyline. Sophomore number 15, Tim Jeeky. Freshman number 31, Lauren Johnson. Freshman number 33, Abby Leonard. And sophomore number 34, Allie Clark. The Eagles are coached by Sam White, assistant coach Justin Padlock. basketball.
Just me. Thank you. We'd like to thank Josh Stewart for being especially hospitable. They are here each and every game, protecting our athletes. Thank you, Josh.
Good.
13, what's number 15, GK at the line, shooting three. Free throw's good.
Yeah! before I caught it. First person fell on the park. First team fell on the ground on Skyline.
Yeah! Thank you.
Foul call number 21, Tyler, second personal foul on Tyler. 14 foul, Skyline. Checking in on the 51, Ronald Johnson. And 14, Kingsborough.
Thank you. Thank you.
Whistle on the play.
Foul on the number four. It's a senior second personal foul. It's number 15, Enrique Alan, shooting two.
Oh, yeah.
Traveling foul, turnover.
Cottonwood basketball, 2:13 remaining.
Time has been called by Skyline.
Jump ball, possession arrow is to Skyline.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you're leaving the arena tonight, please look around you.